So chances are you've probably installed a smart plug or switch, perhaps a security camera or other IoT device on your home network. By default, these devices sit behind the firewall on your home network, and historically, there have been security risks associated with these kind of IoT devices. To mitigate the risks posed by these smart devices, I'll be showing you how to isolate them from the rest of your network using microsegmentation through VLANs. This will prevent access from a hacked security camera, for example, from accessing the rest of your home network, or causing other kinds of issues on your Wi-Fi. So my test setup here uses Ubiquiti UniFi devices, which tend to give you a little bit more control than your standard home router over some of these advanced settings. So first off, in the Ubiquiti controller, we're going to head over to the network section and create a new network. We're going to call it IoT devices, and that's going to be a corporate network. And by default, that's going to give it its own subnet. We'll use the LAN interface, and we're going to give it a VLAN ID. I'll use the number 3 here, but you can go all the way up to 4096. We're going to use the 10.10.10.1/24 subnet, and that will reserve the gateway IP for your USG on .1. That'll give you 254 addresses to use, all the way from .1 to .254. And those will be the IP addresses used for our smart devices. So we'll go ahead and save that. Now that we've set up this IoT device VLAN, we'll go under wireless networks, and we're going to create a new wireless network to use that VLAN. So we'll call this IoT Wi-Fi. We'll enable the network. We will secure it with WPA Personal, give that a passcode. And then under advanced options, you're going to check off the option here to use VLAN, which is the ID that we assigned it before of number 3. Then we'll save that. And now that we've created a VLAN and an associated Wi-Fi network, when we configure new smart devices on our network, we can associate it to that IoT device's Wi-Fi. Or if we have wired devices, we can go into the port configuration inside UniFi and tell it to use that same VLAN. Now to show you how to do that, we're going to click on the devices section and select one of our switches. Then under the port configuration, you can click on a port and select the edit pencil and change the switch port profile from all to IoT devices. And then anything plugged into that switch port that we've configured to use IoT devices will be using that same subnet. Now by default, both your existing network and that new VLAN we created will still be able to talk to each other. So we need to set up some firewall rules. So let's go over to Routing and Firewall, head over to the Firewall tab, go to Groups. We're going to click on Create New Group. And we're going to call that IoT. And we will assign that group the same subnet that we gave our VLAN. And we'll save that. And once we've created a grouping for the IoT devices, we'll need to do something similar for our private devices. So we'll create a new group called private and give that the IP address range of our internal network. And save that. And then we'll head back over to Firewall and click on Create New Rule. We can give this firewall rule a descriptive name, like block from IoT to private network. Make sure that's enabled and set up to use before predefined rules so that this rule runs before any other predefined rules on the security gateway. We'll set this to drop all traffic. We can choose to enable logging, and we'll do this for new connections. So any of these smart devices that we've segmented off from the rest of our network now will not be able to establish new network connections to the rest of the computers on our private network. So to finalize that, we have to choose our source, which will be IoT, and we'll change the destination to our private network. So I trust my IP security cameras least of all, so I only want them talking to the NVR on the local network and never going out to any external devices. So I've created another firewall rule specifically for my IP cameras to stop them from talking out at all. So I have this rule here that says stop cameras talking out, have it on before predefined rules. We're dropping all packets, enabling logging from anything from the camera's IP address group, because these IP cameras have no need to talk to anything other than my network video recorder, and that's it. So at this point, we've segmented the rest of our smart devices off of our home network using this VLAN. Now you can add any new Wi-Fi smart devices to this new Wi-Fi network that we've created that utilizes this VLAN. And any hardwired devices can be assigned via port configuration to the VLAN that we've created. These devices will now be segmented off the rest of your network, allowing your local trusted computers to talk to them, but they cannot talk to the rest of your network. And so I hope you found this video useful for enhancing the security of your smart devices. If you did, I'd appreciate you clicking on the like button down below and consider subscribing to my channel for more great videos. Thanks for watching.